We have some breaking news. The brother of former boxer Paul Spadafora was found dead this morning. Charles Marsico was discovered inside the family home on Kearns Avenue in Westwood. Sources tell KDKA it appears he overdosed. Now, his brother Spadafora is in jail on charges that he stabbed his brother during a fight back in December.